Hello guys and welcome to the channel. In today's video I want to show you how to paint aluminium with spray cans and achieve brilliant results. So in order to do that I've got these air scoops from my BMW 335i. I had them on the car for about 3 years, so the paint start peeling off. Okay, so I've got some leftover caliper paint. Yeah, so I want to do it. I want to do them red. In order to do that, we need to follow some steps. So first step was to strip the old paint as much as we can. So I use this paint stripper. It's a cheap one, so I will struggle a bit. You need to apply some coats, leave it for an hour, scrape the paint away, apply again and again until they will look like that. As you can see, this is how they look after a day of stripping the paint out. Okay guys, so this is first step. Yeah, like you see, we have to remove all this old paint first. Yesterday I just applied some paint stripper, but it was a cheap quality one, so I'm still struggling to remove this paint. Let me see. Coming out bit by bit. Second step is this one, to apply some primer, 2-3 coats of primer. I leave like 10-15 minutes between the coats. We're gonna apply the paint. Yeah, the third step and the fourth and last is to apply some clear lac. So we're gonna start. Have a look and enjoy. Okay guys, so this is where we're gonna paint them, in the garden. Yeah, it's quite windy, so let's hope we're gonna get good results. So this is first coat of primer. This is how they look with 2 coats of primer. Sorry I couldn't record because it was a bit windy, so I have to hold it and spray it in the same time. This is it. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it to dry for 10-15 minutes. Almost dry anyway, so I'm gonna apply one more. Look at the wind, it's insane, man. Look at that. Jesus, the mess. Okay guys, so this is after 3 coats of primer. Look at that. So now we're gonna put the gloss. Leave it another 5 minutes. So we're gonna start putting the gloss. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. Look at the wind. I'm gonna try anyway. Okay guys, so this is how they look after 2 coats of paint as well. Yeah. We finish with the paint coat. about 3 of them, yeah? 3 coats of paint, and now we're gonna continue with about 2-3 coats of clear lock. It should go okay. This is the result. I think it's okay. For a quick spray paint in the garden. Okay guys, so this is the final product after 2-3 coats of lock as well. Have a look. Paint them in the garden, yeah, with spray cans. I think it's good. I'm gonna install them on the car after 48 hours. I'm gonna leave the paint to harden. So thanks for watching guys. See you in the next video.